stab some healing into me.
Oh, the first is down. The first is down. And who is this? Tash with 2 points. We need some healing. Eritus? He doesn't have the good healing, still. And he's the one in the position to be using it. We're not gonna be using that now. Not doing too well over here. I'm pretty sure the Paj Reckon hits harder. Yeah, I really can't do much with him other than fight. Well, Paj is really hurt. It doesn't seem to really do much. Paj Reckon. 13, nice. What about him? He has the good one. And what is this? Fibrous bar? Resistance? He's gotta heal Eritus, I'm afraid. Maybe then he can use also the transdimensional damage, I'm hoping.
Oh, that's much better. Just like that.
Nope, his turn's over. Oh, Barricale's still there. Oh right, she disappeared into she was using something.
Alright.
Okay, it's my turn.
Of course.
He's not gonna let me. I'm gonna have to defeat him first, right? Masoff's hands race over the muted glow of the chamber's control console. He mutters angrily to himself and does not look up as you approach. Don't bother. The controls work for me and none other. This appears to be true. You notice that the buttons on the console only light up the moment before his fingers touch them. Well, yeah, we can't do any of them. But we can do quick fingers smashing to smash the console. Mystical lore, machinery lore, find a way to manually override Mazov's control of the console, or disable the shield walls blocking the stairs. Well, I've already disabled one. Can't do much here. Can I talk to him? No.
Barely making a scratch.
Why don't you attack the other people? And depolarize. Just one more bug and something. He's still walking around with 2 hit points. Nice. Oh, he's down. Is he?
All the odds are stacked against me.
He loves it. Alright, can we... can we talk to Barricale Bruna? The wiry Castoff looks you over as she chews her lip. Her eyes are restless, assessing the situation, and she gestures at you to hurry up. Say it. Be done with it. Oh, I can't. I have... persuasion. See, I'd want to do that. I don't think this will work, and then we can't try this if I do this. Tell Barricale how much suffering the first decision will bring to the Castoffs and how the first will destroy them. Horrible. 15%. Alright, I'm just gonna attack Paj Reckon. Who else is here? Tiber. Oh, he gets an extra attack. I wonder if I could use that, actually. No, I went right into attack. Never mind. It's too bad I didn't get an extra chance to talk to her instead of attack. But what can you do? Can't do much, I'm just gonna use this on him. Oh, he healed a lot more than I thought. Barricale? No. He can't do it. Screw it. She scowls. Freedom. Self-preservation. Think I'm worried about those things for myself? I'm prepared to die for almost my entire life. I take orders. She slashes her hand through the air, as if cutting the discussion's throat. Not joining you? Don't trust you. Crap.
Never get enough of that.
He's full. Back into Event Horizon.
Barely making a stretch.
So...
Go.
Quick fingers smashing to smash the console. We can get to 100. Just out of curiosity. We can get to 100 with either. Manually override his control. That would be better. Then we could actually use the console ourselves, supposedly, right? After all this is said and done. Moving around Massoff, you look on the other side of the console. Nestled within the tangles of wire, you see a flickering light. Following your instincts, you reach in and rip it out. Damn it, Massoff snaps. Apparently your instincts were right on target. Can't do anything else this time. I am low. Low.
I can breathe again.
Good.
Barely making a stretch.
Improbable.
There, I did it. It works. What'd he say? Not my first death, not the 100th. Try harder. What happened? Crisis again? The fortress trembles as you regain consciousness, dust and stones falling from the ceiling above. What was that? The first sniffs the air. Hey, I killed her. Her body glows with new power from the resonance chamber. The sorrow. It's here. But too soon. The resonance chamber hasn't finished its activation cycle. She readjusts her grip on the hilt of her blade. We'll have to face our enemy. Take heart. We need only survive a few more minutes before we are forever free. As she turns to fight, you notice the resonance chamber's console is still functional. Perhaps there is a chance to redirect its power before it has fully charged. But I overrid the controls. Use the chamber control panel to redirect the resonance to the last cast-off. Oh, this is everything I hoped it'd be. He's still got 2 points. Alright, I'll try that in a little bit. She's fighting that, so who am I to get in her way? I say let's get rid of Barricale Bruno, who has 6 friggin' points. I'm disappointed I couldn't turn more of them over to our side. Now he's automatically got another.
You never had
nice. Oh, we're like fully healed? Oh wow, that's nice of the game to do that for us. Tash is still alive. Can we heal Tash? She doesn't have healing. We're running Aratus right now. He doesn't have healing. I don't know why I thought. I keep thinking I'm running Callistes when it's not her turn. And I wish we could level up. That'd be great. Well, he can't really do anything, so go face the maw.
Look out below. Above. Sideways.
He doesn't have any healing left either. I'm still saving this. We've really only got one maw left, so. Yeah, just attack it.
Barely making a scratch.
It gained. And then it lost.
Ready.
Energy pours from the resonance chamber, streaming past you to envelop the Maravira in its light. Redirect the energies of the resonance chamber to yourself. Your hands race over the controls without thought. Without reliance on memory, the chamber is yours to claim. It always has been. Warm, bracing light falls from the chamber onto you, covering you in brilliant, whispering power. Okay, so I'm guessing this is coming forward. If I had smashed the controls, I wouldn't be able to do this right now. And if I hadn't overridden the controls, it wouldn't be responding to me right now. I'd probably still be up there trying to override the controls or smash it. Okay. Survive the Sorrow's attack long enough for the resonance chamber to recharge.
I'm going.
The console controls the control console flickers, dying. When you reach for it, a sizzling thread of electricity snaps at your hand, driving you back. Alright, well, it's dying or it's recharging? Which one? I'm just going to actually keep her here then. Okay, she has some healing. Use the smaller one. I want to see if I can help Tash. I did! I don't want to use those big ones. They're kind of a little selfish. I want to use them on ourselves. We got more stuff. The Sar's pissed. That's what's happening. Bounder? What's that? Oh, she teleported up here? Oh, now she's running back down. Or it teleported her up there. Thank you. Okay. Can I hook one over? It's out of range. You know what? Oh, he doesn't... Make a basic attack against the first enemy that moves within weapon range. Can gain 15%... Where is it? On attacks made this way. Okay. We can go this much.
I'm ready. I'm always ready.
And then use that. It's basically like a ready action kind of thing. Does he have it too? No, I don't think so. Plus 25% movement speed, plus 5 initiative, plus 1 max effort. Yeah, use it.
Alright, alright. Of course.
Alright, come at me, brah.
Barely making a scratch.
Can I do anything?
Yes.
I can't talk to him. What's this? We can interact with that. I'll send Calistes over there. Wait, there's another one. Oh, there's another one over here. I don't want to leave the console unless I need to use it again. I'm gonna pass. Calistes.
In this world, then.
The lines inside this brushed metal disc seem to be circuits or channels for pulsing transdimensional energy. It might be possible to reverse these channels, allowing you to teleport yourself to the top of the stairs. I don't need to go up there. Oh well, I didn't know what that did. Can I... probably can't cast a spell at this point. Well, can I? It's out. Yeah. It's all out of range. Alright, go back here. That was a waste. I was thinking that maybe these might be to use for recharge, but... Oh. I have him ready action. What's it doing? Oh! Okay. You're fighting us now, I'm gonna have to attack you.
I don't feel happy or good.
I wish I could level us up. Too bad I didn't come within weapon range of him. Yep. Unfortunately, there's another one waiting for us.
Coming.
Coming there. Where'd Aretus get off to? He's... Oh, he fell? Is that him? Well, that's him. He's... hobbled? Is that him? I guess that's where this is. Either one. You're attacking my friends. I command you to stop. Are automatic. Okay. 30 points of health. This thing can deal... Well, that's not the Kandira, that's a life support nodule. This would be helpful. I can't level up? God, so annoying. If I'm hurt by 30 points of health, I'll take this. Automatically succeed. Alright. I'm gonna have to attack you then. Can I mind control him? I'll try.
Surrender.
Oh, he's controlled. Excellent. You surrender, baby.
Go.
Okay. That's it. I'm just gonna stay here. Go fight my enemies. Hope this doesn't get Tyvir.
Come, taste your death.
He seems fine. Holding our own.
Making a scratch.
I see. Keep hitting that first one, first cast off. He knocked down. He knocked her down. And, what's his name? Got up. Oh. Oh. We need to get the hell out of here. Yeah. We need to go away now. Ay, ay, ay. Is it activated? Wait. What's that? Oh, it's more of them. All these things teleport. We can't leave. I think we need to get the hell out of here. You can run this far. Yeah, they're getting the hell out. Now if he runs here, he can also use an action. Or so he'll just run up here. He can get all the way up here.
Fair enough.
Fair enough.
Not making a dent over here.
Okay, come on, Calistige. Oh. Who's dying?
On it.
I can't, still can't do anything. What the hell am I supposed to do? I can't heal. We don't need healing. I'm gonna pass the turn.
Go.
Well, I can't do anything with... I'm not supposed to go through there, am I? No. Okay, Calistige. She can run all the way up. Allow her. When does this thing recharge? I hope we did everything we have to. Who's it attacking? The Maws are attacking the Sorrow. Oh god. It's coming up. Oh!
Let's check his pockets for things to remember.
I hope he can come back after the fight.
Making a dent over here.
What is it attacking now? Itself?
Why not?
What am I supposed to be doing? Survive the Sorrow's attack long enough for the resonance chamber to charge. Should I be running away? It's gonna kill us all.
Absolutely.
It's coming up the stairs, so... The Maws are attacking the Sorrow fragments.
Yes.
It's probably just gonna stroll this way. Wait. Resonant power absorbs all damage dealt by the Sorrow or Sorrow fragments. And weapon damage plus 5 when attacking the Sorrow or Sorrow fragments. Plus 300% movement speed, plus 75% evasion, plus 75% willpower, plus 90% on attacks. I absorb all damage. Does that mean I'm attacking the Sorrow? I can't do it this round. I absorb all damage, it says.
Natural.
Go ahead, get Maz off. Who's going? Oh, where is she?
Power.
0%. Missed. I have to keep the Sorrow at bay. How do I have this power? From the thing? From the resonance chamber? The Sorrow has built up an alarming amount of power. It turns its attention to the resonance chamber. Suddenly the chamber explodes in shafts of light, touching everyone and everything in the fortress. It has activated at last. But it doesn't feel like you expected. An intense pain explodes in your skull and a wrenching tug in your gut. The chamber is pulling you inside it, forcibly ripping your mind from your body. Aw, man, I wanted to fight the Sorrow. And if the screams are any indication, you aren't the only one. Yeah, I didn't know what the glow around her was. I thought it was from the resonance chamber. And I decided to look at her, you know, fettles and that, and I absorb all damage from the Sorrow. So what happens now?